How to fix ad yours not working on Instagram. Hello everyone and welcome to the channel, let me help. Today I'll be teaching you how you can fix ad yours icon not working on Instagram story. So while you try to post the story, you should see the ad yours icon in the sticker section. But if you don't find it, then what you can do is go to App Store and make sure that the app is totally updated. So if you have an update button instead of an open button right here, click on the update button and update the app. It clears out all the bugs and improves your Instagram performance. The next thing that you can do is check your network connection. If your network connection is too bad, then that might be one of the reasons that the add yours icon is not being shown on Instagram story. Or else what you can do is check if the servers of Instagram are down. Go to Safari and search for Instagram down detector and click on the first site right here. Now you can check if the Instagram servers are down. If the Instagram servers are down, then there's nothing you can do but wait till the servers are up back again, and then you might be able to use the add yours option on Instagram. What else you can do is go to settings, slide down and go to general, and go to iPhone storage, and after the page loads, slide down and search for Instagram, and you can simply offload the app. What it does is clears out the cache of the app, but it doesn't result in the deletion of your data. So this is perfectly safe, you can try it. So these are the methods you can try if add yours option is not being shown on Instagram. Thank you very much.